everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through an easier step on how to download InShot application on your Android device. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. In order to download InShot application for your Android, first make sure that you are connected to an internet. Turn on your Wi-Fi or your cellular data and get connected. Now tap open your Play Store from the app drawer. You'll be able to see a search box at the very top. Tap on the search box and type in InShot app and tap the search button at the lower right. You'll be able to see the application popping up at the very top of the screen on the next page. Tap on the install button right next to the app in order to begin your download. Wait until the app gets downloaded on your Android phone and you'll be able to launch the app open just fine. InShot is a video editor and video maker application with professional features. You can add music, transitions, effects, text, emoji, keyframe, slow motion, and much more. Apart from video editing, it can also edit photos, selfies, make collage, and add text and stickers to make your stories for Instagram. If you tap the application, you'll be able to see further information about the app. Once your application gets downloaded, tap on the open button to launch the app open, and that is your InShot application downloaded on your Android device. Agree to the terms of use and privacy policy from the first interface and get started editing. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.